got a shotgun, a rifle, and a four-wheel drive, and a country boy can survive. Country folks can survive. I can plow a field all day long. I can catch catfish from dusk till dawn. Make our own whiskey and our own smoke too. Ain't too many things these old boys can't do.
Hello and welcome back again to Montana John's Outdoor Adventures. Remember, gun safety first, then shooting guns. All my guns, all the actions are opened, the safety's on, and that way I know these guns cannot hurt anybody right now. So, I'm located in Kalispell, Montana, and I take people shooting guns. That's my business out here. And I supply everything, all the guns, and these are one of the guns that you will shoot on the adventure, the VR-60. And if you don't think I'm a believer in the VR-60, I have three of them that I own. One, two, and three. So, and this one I call Battle Ready because it goes with me every day in the truck, wherever I go. That's my Battle Ready gun. So what we're going to do is we're going to talk about loading the magazines. A lot of people, I have fixed several hundred of these guns out of the box to make them run and function flawless. If you want, check out my playlist. You can, and I have lots of testimony on there of people thanking me. I have gun shops from all over the country calling me and asking me questions about these. I charge $20 for an hour, and believe me, to get your gun functioning flawless out of the box for 20 bucks, how can you beat that? You're gonna spend more money in ammunition than if you called me for $20. So, people are asking me how to load the magazine. So it's real simple. A lot of people have a hard time loading the magazine. Set it on your leg, take your finger, push this little tab in the back of the magazine, this button, that is your last round hold open. So that, when it comes up, will push that little lever in the side, back of the gun or side of the gun to be open, and it will hold the gun open or the hold the bolt back, and your charging handle will hang back. All right, so load the gun or load the magazine, set it down. You're gonna take your finger, grab it. Your thumb will be on this side. Grab it with these three fingers, and you're gonna push down on the on the top of the magazine, push that little plunger thing down, take your finger out. Now, the next one you're gonna do, you push on top of the shotgun shell. You're gonna push it down with your finger, drop the shell in, take your finger out, okay? This is very simple to do. And it's even that simple to, and if you can't, then maybe you want to push down with your thumb and get it, but your thumb's in the way. Maybe you could push down with both fingers if you have to. When you get to the top, you could push down with this finger and push down with your other index finger together. And now you hold that. Once you get it down, it's easy to hold it in place. And I'm just loading these with ease. So this is how to load your VR-60 5-round mag. Also, here is a 9-round mag. I made this 9-round magazine into an 11-round. On my playlist, you can see, watch a video, how to make the 9-round into an 11-round. Same concept. Take your finger, push down. Everybody says they can't get that last two rounds in there. Well, look how easy I just made that look. That's because I've done these a lot. You just take your finger, push down, and use your other finger, push down. Once you get it down, you hold it in position, and you're done. And you just hold in position, slide the shell on top, and it's loaded. I mean, it's that simple. It's that easy, and you know, that's how fast it is to load a 5-round magazine. Like I said, I am I am awesome about fixing these. I hate this boast, but I'm gonna boast about it. I have these guns figured out, clearly figured out, to make them run and function flawless right out of the box with no problems, no issues. So on my playlist, I have some how-to tips on how to help you fix it. I show you how to take the gun apart, put it back together. If you cannot figure out anything, I've done videos with people at 1 o'clock in the morning. I sat on my computer and did Zoom videos. So on helping them put the gun back together or take the gun apart, how to get their gun tweaked. They took it to the gun range, and when they took it to the gun range and it shot flawless. Everybody tells me their gun shoots flawless with any kind of ammunition. And if you don't believe me, look what I have in this mag right here. Low brass ammunition. So I can make your gun function flawless out of the box with any kind of ammunition. So that's what this is about. And I highly recommend going out and buying one of these online. These are badass. I loaded 75 or 80 rounds of 3-inch buckshot. That's a lot of rounds right there. So if you have this over your shoulder, this is called a bandolier. If you have this over your shoulder and the stuff, you know, it really hits the fan out there and you grab one of these, you have a lot of firepower on your hand to help protect you and your family. So, you know, remember, I want you to like this video, subscribe, definitely subscribe. Tell all your friends about Montana John's Outdoor Adventures. Just tell them to look up Montana John's, J-O-H-N-S, and they'll find you, me so quick on the YouTube here. And I'm doing a lot of fun, cool videos on the VR-60s. I do a lot of gun reviews. I take people shooting guns. That's my business, like I said. And I'm located in Kalispell. So if you're coming out to Montana and you want to take a Montana John's Outdoor Adventure, I even have these really cool T-shirts I give. I take your picture, drinks, transportation. It's all hands-on. It's a lot of fun. Everybody is really excited to go take a Montana John's Outdoor Adventure. So I want to thank you for watching this video. And remember, subscribe, like, check out my other videos on my playlist. I got lots of videos on the VR-60 and some help ones, like I said, and the VR-80 and the pump and the bullpup. So the VR series, I have these down. I have these guns dialed in. So thank you and for everything. Thank you for all the subscribers. I'm almost 2,000 subscribers. It's crazy. I got almost 800 subscribers in 3 months. That's off the charts. That's how fast my channel's growing. Thank you if you're new here. And I want to just thank everybody for everything. I'm just putting the content out for everybody to like. And if they like it, they like it. This is a fun, friendly channel. So thanks again for everything. Subscribe, like, click the bell for notifications. And thank you to all the men and women who serve our country. We live in the greatest country in the world. I've been to 46 countries, been around the world. So you guys, thank you for the ultimate sacrifice out there, all you men and women that serve our country. And remember, God bless America and stay safe in your neck of the woods, everybody. Thanks for watching.
There's a storm across the valley, clouds are rolling in. The afternoon is heavy on your shoulders. There's a truck out on a four lane, a mile or more away. The whining of his wheels just makes it colder. He's an hour away from writing all your prayers up in the sky. 10 days on the road.
You'll be sorry that you mess with the U.S. of A. 'Cause we'll put a boot in your ass. It's the American way. Hey, Uncle Sam, put your name at the top of his list. And the Statue of Liberty started shaking her fist. And the eagle will fly. And it's gonna be hell when you hear Mother Freedom start ringing her bell. And it'll feel like the whole wide world is raining down on you. I brought to you courtesy of